Well, at the end, I expect a peaceful election, a very peaceful one, because Niger is a peaceful state. If you recall the last general election, it went very peaceful in Niger. There wasn't any issue. So you may have skirmishes in one or two places, which is not unusual. But in the end, I think peace will prevail.